Darth Angrel, but Euphrates. I saw this planet once, with Master Kawix. It used to be green.
General, I've arrived at Euphrates. There's no sign of Angrel, but the planet... See for yourself.
Receiving your sensor readings. Stand by.
Euphrates' atmosphere looks like it's on fire. What could have done that?
Damage consistent with designs recovered on Ord Nintel. The Desolator weapon.
Angrel's taken the planet prison and turned it into something horrific.
The Desolator borrows technology from all our advanced warfare projects. Angrel's son was quite the genius.
Euphrates had millions of citizens. Whole continents of farmlands. All that life extinguished. The scale of this is... it's unthinkable.
Getting an emergency transmission. It's faint, coming from the far side of the planet.
Republic vessel, do you copy? This is Medical Frigate Daybreaker. We're under attack. Imperial commandos have boarded us. Help!
It's one of ours. The crew may know what happened here.
No more of our people died today. Kira, plot an intercept course.
Already done, Master.
Strap yourselves in.
Was the last of the Imperials. You're safe now.
Not a minute too soon. Those commandos weren't taking prisoners.
I still can't believe what happened to Euphrates. When we arrived, an Imperial ship was attacking the planet. I've never seen anything like it.
Euphrates was trapped inside an energy field. Some starships tried to flee, but their engines failed before they could leave the atmosphere.
No one escaped. Every ship that tried crashed back onto the surface.
The enemy made sure there wouldn't be survivors.
We tried to run, but Imperial boarding pods overtook us.
I saw Euphrates' atmosphere catch fire. Horrific destruction. Flames consumed the planet. Everything turned to smoke and ash in seconds.
What happened to the Imperial warship?
It jumped to hyperspace. No telling where it is now.
Captain, look at this. Our sensors detect faint life readings on the planet's surface. Possible survivors.
Anyone left on that planet is as good as dead.
If we go down there, we can provide food, water, shelter, medicine. It's our duty.
The energy field surrounding Euphrates will destroy your ship's engines. You won't be able to leave.
We can't abandon the survivors.
We're the only hope those people have. Every second counts. Please, he'll listen to you. Talk to him.
It's not that I don't want to help, but I have a family to think about. This ship carries combat-grade Colto packs, battle adrenals, you name it. Talk her out of this crazy idea. You'll have your pick of our supplies.
I've pinpointed the strongest life signs. We can land immediately.
Render aid to anyone you find. I promise you won't be abandoned down there.
This is insane. I'm taking an escape pod off this lunatic asylum.
My crew can do this without him. Thank you for doing what's right. I'm transmitting our sensor logs of the attack to your ship. Please give them to the Republic High Command. You better go. People on Euphrates need us.